Guys, welcome to semester two. I'm so excited to start this semester with you guys. We're going to make some changes where we do one fire write a week. They're due at the very end of the week, preferably by Thursday. This is fire write week one. This is for art and drama. You guys have the same fire write for this week. And you're gonna reflect about your winter break. And you can do this as much as you want. You could like do a collage of everything that happened over your winter break. You could, you know, draw pictures. You can write poems. I'm really open about this. That is your first step. So again, you're reflecting on everything that happened over your winter break. Really describe it with details. And then the second part of the fire write is for you to list goals for second semester. Okay. So like everything that you want to get better at as a student and in art and drama class, both. You could talk about your other classes as well. I really want you to write the journal. Use your journal as a tool to improve. Take a picture and post your first fire write to Seesaw no later than Thursday, please. And, you know, get it done. I'm trying to keep the questions simple. And here are all of your sentence starters. Again, I'm really open to pictures and thinking maps as well, but I really want to see how you want to improve as a student and even as a person. Like, how are you going to balance your time well? How are you going to get through this? What have you learned during distant learning? On the next page, you'll just find some notes from the Socratic seminars from one class. They were pretty similar. And then here are some areas that I identified, especially with art, drama, you know what you need to work on. Right here are just some ideas of how you might decorate your fire write with watercolor. It would be nice to see more use of the watercolors. And really think about what did you learn during the first semester and what do you want to change? Okay, thank you so much. Please get off to a good start, students.